Jack, I'm removing you as head field officer.
I don't understand. Where do you want me to go?
Up to you. I've just signed your liability that I don't want to carry it.
Please, explain to me, how am I a liability?
I can look past all the off-book behaviour that has been documented for the last 5 years. Even now, it's been substantial.
I acquired that habit in the land of duty. I was maintaining my cover, I can't clean about it. And I haven't touched anything since I entered the program.
That's true, and I commend you. But you're still only a vulnerability. That vulnerability will hurt your performance. I'm sorry, Jack. I don't tolerate any weakness. It's not how it works.
All right, I can...
I made several calls. I can help get a precision.
I can find my own fucking job, Aaron. Thank you.